When we look at cost of occupancy, we have to take into all the economic considerations to continue to make these firms more profitable. And that includes business taxes, the transportation lines that are nearby, the housing opportunities that are nearby. So we're looking at everything from the employee to the employer and making sure that we can continue to watch the bottom line while still being in a competitive location.